Another Saturday morning, I feel lonely once more. Doesn't make sense to get up, I don't know what for. Where's the girl from last night? I thought she would stay. She was quite a challenge, that's the least I can say. Do the six Moscow mules make my head ache? No matter what, all I need is a break. My legs feel like rubber, my throat it is sore. There's one thing for sure, I can't do this no more. I will not keep these habits, don't give a fuck what one says. I gotta give up this lifestyle, no more Saturdays. Many people I know think it's good as it is. All I know is that I don't need more days like this. They say a Saturday morning, it is lovely and nice. I know I hate my guts, I don't have to think twice. To the cafe, have breakfast, watch all passers-by. I see them busy and hustling, see them low, see them high. But am I really the watcher, or do people watch me? They've seen me for years now, how sad can it be? I will not keep these habits, don't give a fuck what one says. I gotta give up this lifestyle, no more Saturdays. Same breakfast, same time and same place. The cafe and a bookstore rule my Saturday pace. Gotta go to the store, takes 2 hours to skip through. All the new books since last week, what else could I do? I think there might be some live music tonight. I know I can't sleep alone on a Saturday night. I'll give someone a call if nobody calls me. We'll have a red wine and music, there's a reason to be. I guess I keep these habits, don't give a fuck what one says. I just can't give up this lifestyle for a few more Saturdays. I guess I'll keep these habits, don't give a fuck what one says. I just can't give up this lifestyle for a few more Saturdays.